My name is Darius Liu. I'm one of the co-founders and the chief operating officer of iSTOX.
My name is Christian Fischer. I am the head of technology at iSTOX. In my role, I'm overseeing software development, infrastructure, and also IT operations.
iSTOX is a fully integrated issuance, custody, and trading platform built on distributed ledger technology. We harness distributed ledger technology in our own proprietary manner to bring about efficiency gains that wouldn't otherwise be possible in capital markets today. By doing so, we better connect holders and users of capital and connect them in a more seamless way to reduce frictions, to increase efficiency, and to increase opportunities. iSTOX is incorporated and headquartered in Singapore. We are fully regulated by the Monetary Authority of Singapore. And our key shareholders include the Singapore Exchange and Heliconia, which is a subsidiary of Temasek Holdings.
Choosing Amazon Web Services as our cloud provider is an obvious choice for us. For the iSTOX platform, our customers' security, reliability and scalability is of utmost importance. Amazon Web Services provides us basically out of the box an infrastructure and also managed services which is exactly fulfill our needs. This allows us actually to fully concentrate on developing our platform. Given that we are regulated by MAS, puts us in a position which is actually very similar to any large bank in Singapore. Using cloud technology is a given. What really makes a difference and where Amazon Web Services is really on top from their competitors is the overall offering.
The most important outcome for us and our customers would be to build the most reliable, safe, secure, and functional platform for digitized security trading, issuance, and custody across the world.
We are running our entire iSTOX platform on Amazon Web Services. We are using a wide range of AWS services and products within iSTOX. AWS offers various services to help you to be secure on the infrastructure side, things like VPC, virtual private cloud, and subnets. Another important aspect is that you are really in control of your environment. And there are products, for example, like AWS Config on Amazon GuardDuty, which allows you to really keep a close eye on your AWS environment. Using AWS, we can replicate easily our environments. We can spin up a new environment within a very short time. We are using a number of AWS services, which provides this high availability out of the box. I think a good example is managed databases, RDS service. From an application perspective, we don't have to concentrate on this. So we can really concentrate fully on developing our software and developing our platform. Ultimately, this helps us really to shorten our time to market. Startup company is of course extremely important for us to achieve our goals with the available workforce and budget, right? And I think this is exactly where AWS really helps you enormously.
We chose AWS also because we wanted a cloud service provider that puts us in the best position to meet MAS's security standards.
So I think the next stage for us will be to use AWS services around data collection, business analytics, business intelligence, and machine learning. This will definitely help us to get a much better understanding how our customers are using our platform and how can we optimize it for our customers.
Being an investment platform that transacts in large volumes daily, it is highly important for iSTOX to give assurance to our customers that we are a safe, secure, highly available, and reliable platform. It is therefore important for us to use a cloud service provider that represents all of these attributes. Being a cloud-native company, AWS has enabled iSTOX to be able to react to market trends and to be able to build and scale in a very seamless and cost-efficient manner.